Hey RJ, how you doing? I'm at the YMCA doing a workout, y'all. Hope you're having a fabulous hump day, RJ. Rainy out, nice and cool here in the Carolinas. A couple people in the gym trying to get our workout on, but hope you have a great hump day. No, it was raining and thunder last night too. I looked at the news this morning and pretty much they had a tree had spooked some lady's house, and thank God she didn't get hurt, but yeah. More rain today, they say, in Carolina, but one thing about it, at least it's a little cooler, so. Yeah. Rain all week here, so, well, you know, I just thank God for the coolness. It's not so hot. Yeah, it does. Side of it, all my grass is getting so thick, and now I gotta get back out there and cut it. But oh well, to God be the glory. I'm just thankful, whatever He brings. Oh yeah, so what are your plans for the day, RJ? On this beautiful, cool, rainy hump day. We're having a Carrie Underwood concert today on Good Morning America. You check that out when I get back at home. Oh, the Emmy Awards coming on tonight too. You want to check that out, RJ? Thank you. What's going on, OG Brand Brand? How you doing? Happy hump day. I'm over here in the gym in the YMCA trying to work it out. You know, I'm doing great. RJ here somewhere. He's in and out. We got a lot of rain here in the area. Nice and cool, though. Hope you guys have a wonderful hump day. Yes, you do not change people's hearts. You better know it will be burn, burn. So how's the video going, OG Brand Brand? The one that was going viral and we was rapping and everything. And you're very talented. You need to keep that up, bro. You guys like, share me out. Don't get into it. Hit that like button. Oh man, I'm sitting here looking at the weather forecast on TV. The YMC, and it's going to rain every day. Except Tuesday. It's going to be in the range from 93, 97. Well, I hope you guys enjoy your Wednesday morning, halfway through the week. Oh yeah, a couple more days, it's Friday. It'll be Friday. Excellent. I'm happy for you. I just got some exercise too. Well, good for you. Amen. You got to get that workout in. But I'm happy about your music, though. You're talented. Stick with it. What's going on, V? How you doing? Welcome to the chat. You guys go ahead and drop your links to your channel. And I'm not at my computer right now, so OG Brand Brand or RJ, can y'all go ahead and drop up? I'm gonna call him V because I can hardly see working out. Drop V's link for me. I appreciate it. Hope you guys having a wonderful Wednesday. Going up the hill, y'all. Got me at 7.4 incline. Oh yeah, feel it. Well, come on and work out with me, OG Brand Brand. I need the motivation, baby. Good afternoon. I'm fine. I'm glad you're going all right. V, what's going on? This is Charlene Neal. Welcome to the chat. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. You guys go ahead and drop the links. And I'm at the gym right now, so. You ain't got your wrench, let me know in the comments. But until now, my mom's gonna take care of y'all. Now I'm going up a 7.9 incline. Gotta dig deep, baby, dig deep. Whew. I hope you guys having a great Wednesday. Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Appreciate that, OG. Miss Charlene, how you doing? Hope you're having a wonderful day, my friend. Hope you all are having a blessed Wednesday. What state in the United States am I from? Carolinas, baby. North Carolina. South Carolina. State line. Not about that. So, North Carolina, South Carolina, but exclusively. Chester, South Carolina. I'm glad you're doing fine, sis. You guys go ahead and drop the link to the channel because I know y'all got some great content out there on YouTube. I'm doing fine too soon as I get this workout on, y'all. I'm gonna get it. Happy birthday to you, Miss Charlene. OG, throwing out birthday wishes, that's what's up. Hope you're having a wonderful July birthday. Mine was July the 7th, so salute to you, honey. Happy birthday. Oh, yeah. Man, I just looked at it. The end is coming on tonight. And looking at Good Morning America because I like country music. I love country music, some of them. Forgot who they said was coming on Good Morning America, but you know, Good Morning America always having those summer concerts. So, sharing the info as I see it. I am from North Tel Aviv. That's what's up, Virginia. Salute, baby. Good happy birthday to my fellow July born. Well, thank you, Miss Charlene. I appreciate that. Charlene says thank you, and Charlene Hill says hello, hey, OG. You guys are staying cool. I ain't gonna complain. The Lord knows I'm not. It's a nice, beautiful 75, 76 degrees for now. But it's supposed to rise again today. Oh yeah. Now I'm 8.1, y'all. Oh my God. Intense workout. Thank God I'm able to talk, right? Amen. So this is, hey, OG. You guys go ahead and drop your links, like, share me out, and I'll return your favor. Y'all know it. There's a lot of older people here in the gym getting their workout on. Salute to them, honey. I love to see older generations getting out here and doing the doggone thing. You know, and that's good. When I get off the treadmill, you know, guys, I'm not going to put anybody on content. I don't really want to do it, but I'll give you a virtual view of where I'm working out at. And my mom here, too, so you guys can see her. Oh God, y'all, they got me at 9.1. I'm about to put down this elevation a little bit. Okay, that's better, 7.0. Carolina, next time I make room for me so we both can exercise together. For sure, baby, for sure, no doubt. Next time I position the camera a little bit better when you guys can see me work out, but this little small thing in my Galaxy iPhone is not working with Galaxy phone, so I had to kind of slant it this way. First time in the gym, first time on YouTube, so he's doing what he does. Tomorrow I'll be playing basketball, so my intent is to show the game to you guys. But you know how things change around here. You know, it's raining. Not too many people are playing by your ball, but either way, you know, I'm gonna bring you something tomorrow. It's just me talking and cooking. But my intent is to show you how we play ball. We got four people in the building. Don't know how many thumbs up. Thank you guys for being here on this beautiful, beautiful hump day. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Carolina, when I exercise, I burn sweat. Oh, baby, I'm getting there. You don't see it. You know, 16 minutes and 14 more to go. My incline right now is 7.1. What do you think we got to 7.0? How about that? Yeah, I weight trained yesterday. I'm just trying to chill today. But, you know, get an intense workout at the same time. I know, you got to laugh, honey. Got to laugh. Laugh is good for the soul, honey. Especially when you're trying to work out and burn this and be motivated at the same time. So thank you guys for motivating me. You are my blessing, my sunshine, my motivation this morning. Is anybody going live today? OG Brand Brand, you dropping another fabulous video. Anybody going live, let me know, because when I get home, honey, I got to take that shot. This day is mine. I'm going to chill on YouTube. Underground, watching y'all. Carolina already. And yes, it is. Oh yeah. Ooh. Y'all done had got morning coffee. Lord, I had two cups this morning. I was in Auntie Mama's chat. And we had some great times there. And then the electric went out for a second. I was like, well, I'm gonna get dressed and go to the gym. And then as I was leaving out, it came back on. So, yeah, but I was, you know, I had some mama chat for a little while, and I stopped by Khadijah Reeves, checked her out for a little while. You know, kind of show love and support, because they support me. You know, that's how we do, y'all. Gotta support each other. That's what we do. Y'all hold up, give me just a look at the chat. This thing going back up again. The incline, I ain't rid of all that. Oh yeah, much better. Charlene says, thanks, OG. BB, Miss B said, what is it? I'm gonna get your name right there, but I can barely see. Bogata D says, if I'm pronouncing wrong, please forgive me. Make sure you drink a lot of water during every break you get. You have in the gym. Oh, no doubt, honey. Mine is on lock right here on this side. Thank you, sweetheart. I appreciate the tip. OG Brent Brent says, surely no problem. What's going on, Paul? How you doing? Happy hump day. Oh, yeah. You guys go ahead and drop the link to like, share me out, and don't forget to smash that like button. How you doing today, Paul? Oh yeah, look at y'all. It's going back up to the incline. Ooh, this is gonna take me to 8.1 and all in. Be ready for all that, bro. Yeah, but you know one thing, rain don't stop. Workouts around here. We're dedicated to the gym, honey. They here. And that's a loot out to them. Yes, no doubt. Come in here, we talk about God and hug yourself and just work out. So this YMCA here located in Chesterfield, South Kakalaki. It's a good place to be. Got Jesus, y'all feel me? And God-fearing people. Yes, and they motivate my butt, man. Sometimes I be dressed like I don't feel like it, but I look up and see all my friends on this treadmill getting it. So, let's get it. So, not supposed to be. And then y'all got me, y'all motivated me too. Ooh, hey, I'm gonna be successful on this workout today. And already I'm 20 minutes and 52 seconds. Oh yeah. Thank you guys for being here. I love you guys. Paul says, hey. Paul guest is hiding. Air from the heat. I don't blame you, my friend. On the air conditioning from the heat. Great place to be, air conditioning, honey. Woo-wee. I remember about a month ago, right after Memorial Day, my air conditioning went out. Lord, they had to put another what that little silver thing is outside in that. Outside, you know, I want to say, but they had to replace it, and it was 108 heating gigs. Boy. I was like, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for getting me over that thing. But here we are on this little hump day, and today it's like 78 right now. And cloudy. And it feels great. I'm hoping mom will stop it. Y'all know, yesterday I went in there. And it was cold. I don't mind it this morning, honey. After this workout. But anyway, a couple of you guys are staying cool on the pump day and being hydrated. Having a wonderful day. Okay, y'all. You're trying to take me to 7.1. Bring it back down again. Oh, yeah. Guys, go ahead and drop your links. If you're going live today, please let me know. And if you leave this gym, you know what I'm going to do, yo. Take me a nice hot bath, lay back, and YouTube, and watch you guys. One person in the building. Don't know how many thumbs up, but thank you guys for being here. You guys are awesome. I can't believe my workout is almost over. Thank y'all for motivating me, honey. What's the temperature where you guys are? You care to share? Oh my God. I'm 9.1 up the hill. Y'all got to lean into it. No problem. You take this thing back down. I was at 7.1. I run up and down real stairs and get my exercise needed by, preceded by 15 minutes. Now I was in the heat, rolling here, so I walked up and then rolled down. Boy, I feel you, honey. I feel you. After 20-something years in the military, I know I understand how you feel when you do that. It's an excellent workout. Excellent. You got any says, what did you say about link? Are you going to put a link in the comments? Well, I tell you what, there's no mod in the chat right now. You drop your link. If you go ahead and copy and paste your link, when I get home, I'll look at the playback of the chat, and I'll post your link on my community tab. How about that? Humidity. Oh my God. Ooh, I know it's hot where you are, my friend. Ooh, yes. That humidity is something else. Bob, did I make you a mod yet? I thought I did. If I didn't, please let me know, because, you know, YouTube be tripping sometimes. But when I get home, guys, the two names are going to stand out. Maganda D and Paul Gale. What's up, Fred, how you doing, my friend? Hope you having a wonderful hump day. You guys, go ahead and copy and paste your link. If there's no mod here, I'll go ahead and take care of that when I do get home. But Paul, Fred, and Dee, I'm gonna make sure you get your riches when I get home, okay? You're good? Amen, awesome. I'm doing fine up here in the YMCA, trying to get my workout on this wonderful, cool hump day. A little cloudy, but it's all good to me, man. God be the glory. Ooh, yeah. But anyway, there's no mod in the chat. Okay, so I'll get y'all when I get home, okay? definitely make sure you get your wrenches. Paul, Fred, and Lisa. So go ahead and copy a link. If you paste the link, I'll make sure it happens anyway. But if not, then I got you. You can put your wrenches in next time you come back. Oh, yeah. We have another, an older gentleman, about 82 years old, awesome individual. He's a YouTuber, and what he does is take dolls, he's a virtual, ritualist, and he take the dolls and give stories about Jesus to younger kids. He only have about 45 subscribers, but I told him I was going to go ahead and put him on the market, let people know about his channel, so I'm going to place him on my community page. When you're talking about Jesus, I want people to hear it, So I'm going to, take care of him. I don't know if he want a lot of crowd or whatever, but, I'm just going to put him on the community tab and let the world see, what kind of works he's doing for God. Awesome. So, oh, yeah. But like I said, you guys have a wonderful, wonderful Feel the burn, y'all. Sweat coming. Let me know I'm burning calories, baby. Yes, Jesus. God be the glory. I'm talking on YouTube, guys. I'm a YouTuber. I'm always like, chill, they're talking to herself. Oh, no, baby. YouTube. Y'all want to say hi? Y'all want to say hi? They say hello, everybody. All right, see, told y'all. Got these awesome people here working it out. Oh, yeah. You know, like, what was she talking to herself? Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, man. That was funny. That put a laugh on my face right there. My first laugh for the day. To God be the glory. So y'all got to meet a couple people here. Told you, we'll be working out, honey. Well, anyway, I'm going to get because I'm thinking my intense part of my workout. Paul, I hear you, right? Oh, yes. Oh, you got me laughing. Oh, yeah. Oh, now it's my cool gown. Yes. I'm gonna get it, yo. Yes, Jesus. Oh, yeah. Hey, how you doing? Oh, yes. Big time. Oh. Yeah, my mom done with her workout now, so we're getting ready to get out of here. Yeah. I'm gonna take you guys with me until I get home. But we about to leave the gym. Oh. Yes. My mom and I walked on out the door, so I'm going to take my cool down and leave down in about a minute. Redhead, you silly rabbit. got 30 seconds. Oh, I would be happy now to visit the United States. I'm sure the summer weather in the United States is cooler, nicer than here. Well, I tell you what, right here in the Carolinas, it's pleasant right now. It's gonna get hot. Oh my God, it's gonna get hot by Friday. It's gonna get up like 99, so we are enjoying it as much as we can. That's a fact, Greg. Oh yeah, 1-0. Workout is over, kid. Oh my God, so I'm gonna go ahead and wipe down this machine, y'all, and step up out of here. Y'all have a blessed day. All right. Have a good one, y'all. See you later. Oh, man. I want to wash my face. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. I have a little sauna here. I'm gonna be outside. Oh man. I gotta check this sun out one day. So I gotta check that sun out one day. And open. Make it feel loose before you work out. Y'all have a great day. Yeah, I'm just sitting outside waiting for mom to come out, y'all. I'm about to get up in the ride and take off. Oh, yeah, the green Camaro is mine. Just waiting on mom. Oh, man. Oh. Now it's hot here. That's good, honey. But as you can see, the sun is beginning to come out. It's getting a little warm. Yeah. All right then, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the chat here. And I guess when I get home, I'll go ahead and give you your wrench, Bogata, and Paul. Hello, how you doing? Oh, Jesus. Oh, that workout was good, honey.
That's why I left home.
They
decided to
get
me
to do
it home. I
did it about 6:30
this morning. Oh, that's good.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
It's even put on back
chick.
It's
holding
up.
Yes, indeed, honey. Yes, indeed.
His headphones, listen to his music. He said good morning to me, and then he just kept going, kept walking out.
Smile at it, no.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm just kidding. The way you do here is speed and keep it moving.
Mm-hmm.
You said I have a conversation with me about Betty McCray, but he don't do it no more.
Yeah, I guess maybe he didn't want to
want to keep talking to people, because I know the other guy was asking him yesterday, trying to say something. He was like, he don't want nothing. He just kept exercising, listening to his music. You know, some people got their preferred way to work out. No, that's right. Are you glad I did?
I bet you can say one.
I got to cook tonight, honey.
You probably eat that.
No, I won't either.
I'm going to start going, getting some, not today. Can I find me some Subway, because it's got that bread kind of bread
and
I can get turkey.
And Subway right back there, honey.
I ain't getting none today. I got to go home.
I feel you, honey.
But I don't feel like I'm not doing Subway.
Yep.
What you doing?
Alright, y'all. I'm gonna holler at y'all later, okay? Peace. I was on my YouTube.
Are you showing the workout? But yep. I was on them.
No, mama. Cloudy day here too. I hear you, Charlene. Paul, you have a good one. All right, y'all. I'm about to get been out 39 minutes and 20 seconds. I'm just going to show you guys the scenery of South Chesterfield, South Carolina. Some of you guys enjoy that view. Yeah, this town reminds me of Mayberry. Mayberry. Yeah, I'm going to continue to stay on until I get home if I don't lose you guys with the cloudiness or whatever. Yeah, the sun is coming out. It's turned out to be a nice day. Still not hot.
Hello, everyone.
Now, that's my mom saying hello in the background.
How are your day? Mine's a beautiful day.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, there's mom, y'all. Hello. Hello, Monty, mom.
Hey, Auntie Mommy.
Yeah. But anyway, y'all, there you have it. About to end this beautiful beautiful live stream, and I'll talk to you guys later on, not in my chat, but in your chat. Until then, guys, much love. Hope you guys have a beautiful, beautiful hump day, and God is good all the time. Until then, y'all stay blessed. Peace.